I actually have a huge announcement. My announcement is actually that I have an announcement. I can't announce the announcement.
You know, there's a lot of hard work involved, you know. Yeah. But music will always be a part of my life, so.
Well, that's not me. That's me being a performer and an entertainer. What happened to your sweet image that you used to be? And I'm like, then when I came out, you thought I was too provocative.
When I was doing Baby One More Time, you guys were complaining.
I love Backstreet Boys. Rest on the stage and where they're making out with the microphone thing. No one says anything about that, but when I'm showing the little belly, it's like, ooh.
You know what I mean? You can never win. No matter what you do, at the end of the day, you can't please everybody, but I mean, as long as you're comfortable, they wear what you want to wear, you know what I mean? Like, girl power, I think it's cool, man.
My boobs being fake. That is just ridiculous. I mean...
What? This is cool. Oh my gosh. As a performer, true artist, I think they get on the stage and they just get through this zone. I get on stage and I go there and I do that. And that's what true performers do.
Well, I was a country girl.
So how old were you when you first appeared in the Mickey Mouse Club? You were just a kid still, weren't you?
I was 12.
You'd auditioned for it before, hadn't you?
Yes. I was 8.
You've been in the public eye since you were 12?
Yes.
Going.
Honestly, I'm kind of boring. I'm really boring. Spears.
Rumor.
People are gonna start rumors.
Not true. Maybe it was though. I've kissed him once,
I love
and
you
that's really, really bizarre.
Person,
like if they got that one time, then I guess.
But I'd also say that
I've gotta see this tape.
No matter what we say, people are going to speculate things like. Somebody misinterpreted,
yes,
and I promised to her that I wouldn't say specifically that I would go.
It was pretty rough.
He's gone on television.
Yeah, it's kind of weird.
He said he broke his heart.
Weird.
You did something that caused him so much pain.
Oh my goodness. Hello.
What did you do? What's the impression that you're not faithful, that you betrayed the relationship?
Hasn't anyone ever seen girls kiss before?
Like,
it wasn't
meant to be. You
were
fine.
I made those statements 10 years ago.
No.
I don't want to hear. Just in the hand, because the face ain't listening.
What was it? Everyone's talking about
it. It's an example for kids and how hard it is to be a parent.
In general, so what do you think about that? Just in general.
What do you think it'll take to get a contract?
I like your hair, buddy.